You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Bainey, the Million Dollar Plumber.
I want you to feel secure, in control, and powerful, okay?
Yep.
And by knowing this thing, okay, and these kinds of things, that's what will make you in control and powerful. That's you'll walk in the room like you know something. You ever see, you know, how does a Donald Trump walk into the room like he knows something? You know, whether you like him or not, doesn't matter. Mm-hmm. He walks in like he knows something that you don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Why? He knows what he's selling. Time. He knows these kinds of things,
and
okay?
And he knows his worth, right.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
Right. And so you can too. And that's the fun, guys. Okay? That's the freedom.
Mm-hmm.
That's what we're all about here, freedom. All right? So you're going to figure out all your time, not just the time on the job.
Right.
Okay? But guys, while you're working on this stuff back in the office.
Right.
Okay? While you're having to clean the truck. I mean, you have so many hours, okay, that your company has to sell.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
You do have so many hours.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right? It's not about the plumbing.
Doc Shell.
Okay? It's nothing about the plumbing.
Mm-hmm.
I know that sounds, plumbing.
No, you're not.
Okay? You're making money. Okay?
It
just so happens we're doing it by plumbing.
Right.
Okay?
Right.
And so it's not about plumbing. Mm-mm. All right?
It's not
expenses
about plumbing.
Divided by all your time.
All
and then
your
what
time.
That's going to give you,
mm-hmm.
okay? All right? It's going to give you her.
Her.
Aw,
that's so
the
nice.
Other woman.
Okay,
no. All right. All right. Your mm-hmm. hourly. Okay. Your hourly expense rate.
Hourly expense.
Okay.
Rate.
What it cost you an hour to operate? Frugio just said it was about $160 an hour.
Mm-hmm.
That's what it was costing him to operate, but that's what he was charging.
Mm-hmm.
So that means every hour, whether you're on a job or not.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep. Matt Carter, being very transparent, his hourly rate went from 90 to 244, thanks to Richard and his honest hourly rate calculator. And Matt, I think you would admit that you didn't lose all your customers. They didn't say, "Forget it, I'm never using Carter Plumbing again," right?
Nope.
There more than likely wasn't a hiccup. Hear it all
okay.
the time.
Okay. All right.
Mm-hmm.
And
thanks,
so,
Matt.
Thank you, Matt. So
appreciate
it gives
it.
You. That you get this is going to give you your hourly expense rate, what it costs you an hour. And I do this, people get so mad because time is just ticking, it don't stop.
Mm-hmm.
So whether you're sitting there, whether you're selling anything, whether you're doing anything or not, it's costing Frugio $160 an hour.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, all right. I found out I was charging back in the day when I did this $125 an hour,
right?
And I thought, man, I was at least pushing it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep.
Turns out it was costing me $145 an hour.
What does
okay.
Homer yeah. say?
Right.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why, you know, and so you get the big job and you get some cash in and you pay some things off, but you
good,
never can
good.
Stay ahead.
Mm-hmm.
That's why. Okay. Mm-hmm. Right. Most people's hourly rate
are way
too low.
Too
okay.
Low.
Definitely. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.